Kiss 100 2 till 4.
Drum and bass on Kiss.
Drum and bass sessions.
Ray Keith, the drum and bass sessions.
100 FM, serving the universe.
Kiss 100!
Show me the
Let's go. You gotta let me
If you've just tuned in, you've been listening to John B for the last 30 minutes, or just over. Ripping it up, playing some exclusive stuff on Beta Recordings and also Shoebox and another forthcoming new label. Right, I'm going to give you a quick track listing of all the tracks that you just played. The first one that was in the mix was a track called Show Me on Beta Recordings. Also, Let It Rip Remix on Beta. We Like the Music, the Latino remix, and that's also on Beta. Straight after that, he went into Imagine remix, and then Bonjour Mozami, and that is on his new label called Shoebox. The Prowler remix, which is on Beta Recordings. The Gate, Acid Clamp. Love's In Your Eyes Only. Kind of getting a bit deep there, John. And also this track here, Let Me In, Diversify. And that's probably going to come out on Beta Recordings. We're going to have a quick chat with John in a couple of minutes' time. Keep it Kiss. All the flavours. Jonathan, my man.
Hello.
What's been happening? Thanks a lot for coming in the studio and doing that mix, man.
No worries.
Playing some very, very versatile tunes. That's what we like to hear here on Kiss, you know what I'm saying? We get all the flavours going and all the different pieces of vibes that's going on. What have you been up to, my friend?
Well, I've just been busy with my label and, you know, in the studio making new tracks and stuff.
Okay.
Went to Miami, as you know.
that was a bit of a mad one. That was a crazy one. Yeah. Still got a little bit of a suntan there, John.
Well, it's fading. I'm losing my powers daily as it goes.
As I said, we gave them a track listing earlier on. I was just wanting to go through a couple of the things. Things that caught me was the Bonjour Mes Amis, which is coming out on Shoebox Records.
Yeah, Shoebox is a label run by my friend Kelly out of Maidenhead. He's one of the first guys to introduce me to drum and bass.
All right.
And I'm sort of continuing to give him some tracks sort of on a more experimental vibe, sort of trying a few different things on there.
Right.
So yeah, that's what I do on Shoebox. There's two singles coming out. They're on TP now, so, you know, add on a couple of months or something.
Okay.
There's Acid Clamp I did on there, and there's something called...
yeah, I like that Acid Clamp as well, man. That's a kind of a naughty one. And there was something you played on CD that, kind of the one I asked you about, and you said,
oh yeah, there's a couple of vocal tracks. I think the first one I played, and then the last couple like really new. I just mixed them off the CDs in here. I did a couple of things this weekend like that. I'm probably gonna have to start a new label for that kind of stuff. Really nice sort of summery vocal melodic vibes.
That's the one, man. See some more girls in the dance. It's all about the girls at the moment in the dance, to make sure that there's plenty of geezers in the dance. So what's coming up? What's forward?
Well, the biggest project I've got coming up is my remix album, which is called Redox.
Okay.
What I've done is, obviously, my last album, Catalyst, came out in November, and that's done really well. So I've decided to remix a few of the bigger tracks, and that's going to be out end of May. I've remixed Prowler, Golem, Poison Arrow, Imagine, which I played in the mix, Simulated Sax, and We Like the Music, I think. That's the little Latino thing.
Okay. And when can we be expecting that in the shops?
That's going to be end of May. There's also three singles on Beta. One of them's out now. That was the remix of Double J, the track I did with Justice.
Okay.
And then the next one, which comes out on Monday, is by some new guys, some friends of mine called Exile. I'm out in Durham at university. And the one after that is a new track of mine called Make the Moment. But I didn't play that, so you just have to go and find it somewhere.
Okay. And can we see you at any clubs at all? Where are you spinning on a regular?
I think May 11th I'm playing at Barumba. Okay. Going to Germany end of May. And I'm still doing my thing up in Durham as well.
Right.
On Tuesdays every now and then. So that's it.
What would you say to any young producers out there to how to get inspired, or what would be the format? What would be your advice?
Well, the way I got into it, I just started listening to lots of really good music, and drum and bass bit me, and I just started spending every waking hour in the studio and trying out new things and, you know, persevering.
Right.
Sure, that's what anyone will
tell you. That's what you have to do, man, yeah. Just soldier it out. I mean, how did you first start? I mean, I first noticed you when you was with S. SS kind of gave you your first break.
Yeah, he really supported me. I gave him my first demo when he was just setting up New Identity, and he was looking for the kind of jazzy sounds for the label at the time he started it, and that was what I was doing then, so it fitted really well.
Wicked.
And he released a lot of my stuff in my first album, Visions, and I'm doing more stuff with them now. They've got a jazz and bass compilation coming up I'm doing some stuff for, and I've got a single on New Identity coming out in a few weeks, I think, and
yeah.
They've got loads and loads of projects.
Yeah, because I heard a remix of that Red. Remember that Red tune that came out?
Yeah.
Did you have something to do with that?
Yeah, I've done a remix of that. I think it's Black, actually. I'm not Black. It's one of the Colour Series ones.
Right, that's right, yeah. Reese, nasty Reese,
yes.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Horrible
one. Amen, yeah.
Yeah, I heard him play it because I was over at some university with him in Sheffield for the drum and bass arena.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was straight after we came back from Miami. So you've got a lot of things in the pipeline.
Mm-hmm.
And as you said, the album's coming out when?
May the 22nd is the current scheduled release date, but as you know, these things tend to shift. But I'm on a schedule at the moment, so cross my fingers, hope I can stick to that.
Well, John, it's been a pleasure for you to come down and do the live mix for us. We'll wish you all the best, and hopefully we'll get you back later on in the year after the album.
Thanks very much for having me.
Yeah, it's cool, man. It's all good. If you've just tuned in, you're listening to Ray Keith. John B's been in session with a half an hour mix. Keep it Kiss. This is something from Goldie on Metalheads.
listening to Ray Keef on Kiss 100 FM.
About 13 minutes left on the clock. It's been absolutely riffing this week. In the next couple of weeks on the show, we're going to have some special guests. I'm going to have Twisted Anger in the mix. I'm going to also get SS from Formation to do a little half hour, and many, many other guests as well. This is, I've got to send this one out to all the soldiers out there who are on the road every week. I've got to send this one out to Moose because I know he's feeling this. Also to Ryder, the Godfather, also Brian G and Jumping Jack Frost. This is a track by Marcus from XT Files. Very, very talented guy. And this is a track called Universe. It's one of them tunes that sometimes you have to sit back and really listen to. Quality. Right, the next track I'm going to send out to Clayton from Renegade. This is absolutely monstrous. I think it's probably going to be one of the biggest tunes of the summer. One for the ladies out there. This is the original artist is State of the Art. Marcus ST Files on the remix, Just a Vision. Got to send this one out to John B. If you've just tuned in, you're a bit too late. You're going to have to do it all over again on Sunday, 12 till 2. I think, who's on next week? Sunday. It's either going to be DJ Hype or Jumping Jack Frost, one of the two. We haven't got the schedule in front of us. Don't forget, down at the end on the 28th of April, you have the Black Market lineup. Special guest DJs, DJ Kenny Ken, DJ Rap, also Jumping Jack Frost in the house, plus myself, and also DJ Kane and Nikki Black Market. Make sure you get that in your diary. Thursday, tomorrow night, is going to be off the hook. Empress from New York, also the godfather himself, Ryder, backed up by myself doing the graveyard shift, but it's all good down at Movement. Make sure you get yourselves down there at Bar Rumba. I'm going to try and squeeze a couple more in. It's Kiss and All the Flavours, drum and bass.
Is it love or purely fantasy? must be some explanation for feelings of this kind.
It's reached that time again when we've run out of time, and I'm going to be back in 4 weeks' time. I've had an absolute monster bash today. It's all good. I've got to say a very big shout out to the guests I've had in the last couple of weeks. Today it's been John B in the mix. Watch out for him, and also Digital and Spirit from last week. I'd like to shout out everybody who knows me. Peace, I'm out of here, and I'm going to leave you with one more little thing from Simon Bassline Smith. This is out on a promo at the moment. This is Technique Volume 3. Check this out in all good record shop. Peace, I'm out of here, and I will see you very, very soon. Don't forget the Sunday session with either DJ Hype or Jumpin' Jack Frost. And in the week, next Wednesday, you've got Ed Rush and Optical for the next 2 weeks. Peace from myself. I'll see you very, very soon. Keep it Kiss and Drum and Bass, all the flavours.